not a matter of punishing their success.
My ideal state of civil-military relations envisions a strategically effective military whose leaders provide strategically sound advice, not just militarily sound advice, to strategically competent civilian officials or civilian authorities who themselves are representative of and answerable to a civically engaged and strategically aware public
that is always ready and always dominant.